The poem is basically an anti-war poem and describes the horrors of the war. Now let us see the various poetic devices used in the poem. So the first is refrain. Refrain is when the same sentence is repeated multiple times throughout the poem. In the poem we see that the phrase "a small pain in my chest" is repeated multiple times. As you can see here, "a sip of water for I have a small pain in my chest." They're all gone while I just have a small pain in my chest, and we have more such examples in the rest of the paragraph. Alliteration. Alliteration is when two words consecutively begin with the same consonant sound. So that tree, through the, thing the, seems silly, man my, what would, and mother my. These are all examples of alliteration in the poem. Next we have antithesis. Again, this poetic device gives us a sense of now and then, before and after. So in the sentence, "we fought all day and fought all night," we understand that all day and night, it gives us a sense of now and then again. So that's why the poetic device antithesis is used here. Next we have enjambment. See, enjambment is basically the continuation of one line into the other without any pause or any stoppage. So we see, "one thing I found were big deep." So that is enjambment, and it is used once in the poem.